Hello guys, Portuguese Cooper here today with another Food with Pack opening. So I already made a video earlier today, which I probably already published, which I already probably uploaded on YouTube. If I didn't, well, I don't know, that I probably will soon. Anyway, so it's just going to be another Food with Pack opening. In the last one, I got something amazing. Go check that out. I'll leave the link to the video in the description so you guys can check that out if you haven't seen it already. And if you have, congratulations. But yeah, it was pretty amazing. My collection of it is almost complete. I just need one more of it. And then I'm practically done with that collection. Well, the collection of one part. Let's see. Well, if we get another part of the collection in the last part of the collection in this pack opening, I'll tell you guys who I got, because I kind of would have to tell you so you can see what the collection is. Inform Robin, but not Team of the Year. Come on. I need a team leader, midfielder or forward now. No, Inform Diego Lopez. That's pretty good. It's a very good card. Over this. Yeah, I'm trying to hunt for team leaders here or man of the matches. Iniesta? I saw Iniesta. Oh, come on. No team leader. And now. No. Oh, come on. Come on, we want team of the year, team of the year, team of the year. So yeah, today I actually have a couple friends over. They're out getting the pizza right now. So I'm making the YouTube video while they're gone. So if I suddenly just abruptly stop the video, that means they're here and I kind of have to stop the video because very, very... Well, I don't know. They're friends, I guess. But it's just . Pretty much, my mom's new. Oh gosh, I'm about to say. I can't believe I'm about to say this. My mom's new bae and her kid and his kid. Oh my god, I'm so bad. But his kid's like 9. He's annoying, but it doesn't matter anyway. But yeah, I checked if they come in all of a sudden, then I have to stop the video. Ah, not team, not, I was about to say Team of the Year Ozil, not Inform Ozil. Is that Scott Sterling? No, transferred onto Paris, but Sterling, oh. So yeah, Sterling, there's a guy called Scott Sterling. If you don't know who he is, look up Scott Sterling on YouTube. That guy just, I'm done. You know, it's just amazing. Oh. It's the same Inform Robin. Oh my gosh. I just remembered something. Shoot. Okay. Hold on a second, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back. Yeah, sorry for that. I had to put my dog inside because my mom's probably going to be home soon. Which means if she gets home, that means I have to abruptly stop the video. So yeah, if that happens, it's alright. I'll make another one probably on Thursday. Because that's when I have another minimum day. Is it made of the match? Not made of the match, Courtois. That's still a pretty good pack, Odin, Oscar, Götze, Courtois. And then the Torres. It's a bit annoying. Okay, so we got about 5 minutes left. Oh, Inform Rakitic! Yes! It's the latest one. Ooh, finally. And is it? Okay, it's that Boateng. That's good. I already have him. Come on. I want a team of the year or man of the match. Either one. We don't want We don't want an informed silver player, okay? You know, he's Japanese. I still don't want informed silver. Really, Gabi was my best player in that pack. Yeah, look, I got my brother. Oh, jeez. Now I got Quaresma. Or Quaresma. Or, as Portuguese say, Quaresma. Mula. And Gaetan. Come on. Team of the year. Nani was the best player I got. Wow. That's kind of depressing a bit. And Santi Cazorla. This may be because of the pack luck I had earlier. So, we'll see. Kadira. That's also annoying. And De Rossi. So two center defensive mids in one pack. Wow. Thiago Silva. Not a team idiot. I already have that. I actually got that not in today's previous video, but in another video a couple months back. So, check that one out. Just go check it out. I'm not gonna, I'll try to leave the link in the description. If it's not there, then, just check it out, you know. I don't have too many videos on my YouTube channel, so it should be pretty quick. It should be pretty easy to find. Still nobody decent. Hernanes, that's the best player I got in this pack. Let's see, I've got about 3 minutes left on this. And I got the good Boateng. But come on, team of the year, please. I got Coke. Come on, any team of the year, please give me a team of the year. If it's one already, just don't give me one I already have. That's it. A team of the year and one I don't have. Preferably give me team of the year Ronaldo. But any team of the year is fine. Okay, it's like the third time in the last 7 packs I've gotten Boateng. Come on, man. If only he was that common in actual FIFA packs. De Rossi, Totti, and Maicon. 3 players from the same team. Jeez. And we got Lima. Let's see. Benda. Good at defense, but otherwise completely sucks. Man, this has been really shit so far. Zengin. Really? Really? So we got about a minute and a half left on this video. Unless, of course, somebody comes in abruptly. Inform Antunes. That's good. Let's see. Higuain. Is he man of the match? Oh no, wasn't that in the previous one? No, it's in this one. Okay, let's open another one. So I'm just looking through my list real quick on my TV. I record stuff, see what's on. I'm gonna watch some Jeopardy. Oh my gosh, I don't want inform Robin. I already have him. I want team of the year Robin. Regular Ozil. Come on, man. Got about a minute. Gundogan. Inform Aubameyang. Look at those striker stats. 95 pace, 83 shooting, 81 dribbling. That's pretty awesome right there. That's a crazy good striker. How he's only 80 rated, I do not know. But, I don't work for EA, so I can't do anything about it. And if I did, I'm pretty sure I wouldn't be able to do anything about it anyway. Mkhitaryan. Okay, no. Oh, Rui Patricio. Man of the match, Sergio Ramos. Man of the match. Oh my god. And then second to last pack. Man of the match, Sergio Ramos. Oh yes. Oh my god, that's amazing. Okay, I'm gonna open up one more just to see what I get. But man of the match, Sergio Ramos. There's no. Alright. Okay, Jackson Martinez was the best player I got in this pack. So anyways, man of the match, Sergio Ramos. Key highlight. This is Portuguese Cuber. Now signing off. Peace.